God in the flesh to earth. So let's sing. Make music with the heavens.
Grateful that you hear us when we shout your praise.
imagine that heaven heard the news first, that a virgin girl in Nazareth was carrying the promised one, the Messiah, Emmanuel, and that he would be born soon. But the heavenly host would have to hold their song just for a while more, until the right time, until just the right moment.
I'm too.
cattle in the stable where the child was born. It was becoming quite a symphony, a masterpiece of praise to God the Father.
Thank you. Next came a solo to a band of shepherds. One angel's voice rang out, "Fear not, for I bring you the good news of great joy."
Oh,
prophets had called him Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. He would be hailed in his life the Savior of the world, Redeemer of all, Rock of all salvation, the precious Lamb of God.
Come on. I will open up my heart. song in our heart, and we can sing of His love forever because He's placed His love within us. And so what we're going to do, we'll just have a closing prayer together, and then you are all invited to have join us for a time of fellowship over some finger foods there down in the fellowship hall. If you're new to us, you just go up these steps down the hallway. The women's restroom is on your left, and then you make the left turn, and you're right there. You'll smell the food and hear all the fellowship, so just head down that direction. Men, we also have a men's restroom for you as well. Men's restroom is in the fellowship hall. Brother Jim wants to lead us in singing Silent Night. Why don't we stand to do that and sing the first verse of Silent Night together. Let's all get our voices to begin singing together, Brother Jim. Jesus' name.